This is the first time we ever made waffles.
I love it.
Ready? Yeah, fill it up to that line. You gotta push it towards the back. The red. There you go. Is it coming out?
Yep.
Yeah, okay. That's, yep.
Okay.
Okay, now you're gonna spread it evenly on that right there. Go toward the center. Alright, got it all on there. Go in the middle. There you go.
Nice.
Close it. Do you have to wait to flip it?
Flip it.
No, just go ahead and flip it.
Yep.
There you go.
Sorry.
There you go.
There. Beautiful.
There, ready?
Nice. Alright. That
should
be a good one.
Yeah. Is it supposed to drip like that?
Oh, it just does. It's so hot.
I think I maybe put a little bit too much in there. There's milk right there. Yogurt. Yeah. It's supposed to be sunny today?
Yes, yeah. I looked it up.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be sunny.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to snow all night, but it didn't.
I know. Yeah. I thought we'd wake up to a lot of snow.
Yeah. I mean, when we got up on the mountain, there was like 4 feet of fresh powder.
Oh, yes.
Yesterday. Yeah, yesterday afternoon.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. How fun.
Yeah.
So you guys are having a good time, huh?
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
We're loving it. We're loving it.
That's good.
It's going to beep. It has a little light.
Okay.
It's going to beep when it's ready. Okay, and then you flip it over again, and then you take it out.
All
right. And this is regular syrup, and that is sugar-free. Just so
you
know.
Perfect.
Thank you.
How you doing, buddy?
Good, you?
Fine, thanks. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
You see that fork right there on top?
Yes.
That's what you're gonna just kind of gently peel it off onto the plate. All right, it's ready, buddy. Flip it over. Flip it over. Okay.
Open it.
Go ahead and open it. Okay. And it should peel right out.
Oh.
Oh, wait a minute. It's not ready yet. Look. Give it a minute. Don't flip it. Just leave it. Yeah, the same thing happened to me.
That's alright.
It just takes an extra minute. Flip it over one more time, because I think it activates it when you flip it over. Yeah, there you go.
I got frosties. That's why I supposed to come in that line.
Oh.
That's good.
Go ahead and flip it back. Should be done by now. Wait, flip it all the way. Open it up. Now try to peel it off. Is it holding together?
Yeah,
it's done.
Okay.
Get your plate.
We don't want to touch it.
Yeah. Just kind of stab it with the fork in the middle. There you go. And then scoop it up.
All right.
Perfect.